Okay. I might at the end of the project just go through and show you a lot of the levels that I just kind of skipped through. Like, there is a few levels that I just flew through and I just skipped the whole level pretty much. So yeah, I just kind of gave the middle finger to Yoshi there. I believe this pipe is what gives you the secret exit. Oh! Yes, the diagonal bullet bills that, like, have a crosshair, basically. Well, that's the normal exit, but, at least I got the normal exit. Yeah, kind of a dick move on my part, but, speedrunning tactics, FTW. So yeah, I don't go in that pipe, because it's just a waste of time. Instead, I don't know. I might have to look this up on the internet, because this is crazy. I have no idea what I'm doing, where I'm going, etc. Oh, that's right! I know how to do this now! God, this is gonna be hard. This is one where the secret exit is a second goalpost that's behind the original one. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave the level, because it's gonna be easier to just start over. Oh, what? I have another idea of how to do this. Okay. I'm gonna need Yoshi. Or wait, Yoshi's actually in the level, isn't he? Never mind. Or wait. Is Yoshi in this? I'm just plowing through this game. I'm almost half done with it. This is gonna be kinda tricky, so I don't know. gonna do my best. It requires killing Yoshi, so... Yay! Killing Yoshi! I love killing Yoshi! Poor Yoshi. I actually saw a Super Mario World hack that was, like, the level was called Poor Yoshi, and, like, it seemed like the idea was to create a level where you kill Yoshi on, like, you have to kill Yoshi to beat the level as many times as possible. Like, you do the fuck you Yoshi jump over, like, ledges, you have to throw baby Yoshis off ledges and stuff to, it's funny. Let's see, can I do this? Right, I can. Ooh, 3 up moon. Those are pretty rare in this game, so that tells you what kind of place this is gonna be. Soda Lake. And with that, I am going to cut this here, so next time we'll go into the most hidden level of World 4. I'll see you guys later.